Fed it in down low. The shot in on Gustavsson. Puck's loose. Kicked by Quincy. Kicked back by Bernier. Loose in front. Gustavsson got all turned around. But the Red Wings able to bring it ahead from Cleary. He gets interfered with. No call.
Second period. Devils on the attack here. Adam Henrique in front, but oh no. Gustavsson throws his arm up behind it. Makes an incredible save right there. Doesn't get much better than that.